Newton's third law of motion states that when it comes to force, for every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. This law is most visible when you see players running down the floor. When a player runs, they exert a force onto the floor. Since the floor is too heavy to be moved by that force, the floor sends that force back through the player, moving them off the ground. We can also see this force applied when the ball is dribbled. The force put on the ball as it is pushed towards the floor is transferred back from the floor to the ball, allowing it to bounce back up. The force of gravity has an effect on this system as well. The force of gravity has an effect on this system as well. That is why a ball that is simply dropped doesn't bounce back as high as the level it was dropped from.